There, you can't get through that way.
Maybe I can, though.
I think he wants you to go through, Gordon. You better hurry.
I don't think I can go through. Okay, I can.
And if you see Dr. Breed, tell him I said...
Oh! That's not very nice. But yeah, I'll probably see Dr. Green. I'll see him, and then we'll have our way. Our way with him. Our benefactors! About to get their face benefacted all over the end of my bullets. Are you kidding? That didn't kill any of those birds. Alright, looks like this is a way. I hope it's a way. Cause I want it. Woo! Yeah. What do you think of that? Pretty fancy moves, huh? Pretty fancy moves. As long as I don't get caught up and murderized, should be good. Alright, no one's around. Beautiful. How hard could this be? Huh. Okay. So, just walking around here, I guess, is what it's come down to. It's a game of, I don't know what that noise was. I didn't like it. Look at this. That's not the way to go. Right. I guess I can go down here. Sure. Look at that. Get into this. Can we get into it? Sure. Why not? We're not going that way. Yeah! I guess this is the only really way we can go. Yeah, I don't imagine getting into the other one would be good. It seemed like they were doing some sort of quarantine on it. Killing it. Oh. Oh, you don't see me. Can we bail out of this whenever we need to? White loading screen! It's a beauty. She's a real beaut. You know what I'm talking about. Lovely white, clean, beautiful loading screen. Well then, it's kind of interesting. Side to side's like really, really that, and then up and down not so much. But that's our rail. It's very, very lovely place they got going on here. Kinda glad we get the 5-cent tour. Alright, I'm gonna go up. Hey, there's people down there. Hey! Workers! Hello! Hey guys! Oh, this is a very busy place. Are we gaining speed? I feel like we're going faster. Maybe we just slow down a little bit. Huh? There it is. Hello. That guy's like naked doing work. Not completely naked, just mostly naked. Which is, I mean, what more naked do you want? Ooh, there's some striders. They're replacing the ones I blew up already. We don't get too close to him. How you doing, boys? Hopefully we don't meet out on the battle. I have to blow you up eventually, maybe. I mean, I'm player one. I can't really die. I do die, but then I come back to life. It's the luxury of player one. Oh, Nice glass floor you guys got. Ooh. Wait. Some nasty things going on in there. All those guys running in. Hey, it's one of those things that they're just making all of them. I blew so many up for nothing. Oh well. Picking up speed again. Hey, it's the train! We could have taken the train here. We jumped on the train once or twice. Choo-choo! Yeah, the train. I don't know what they would do with the train and the bodies on the train, but that's neither here nor there. I was thinking we were going to get out there, but apparently we're still on our ride. Ride through the Citadel. This looks like a place to get out. We're going to like... Oh! Ah! Caught us. How nice. How nice. We got another loading screen, so that was fun.
Secure the alert. Unregistered weapons detected. Confiscation field engaged.
No! Can't take it. Oh! Not the crowbar! No! Oh man. They're destroying all my guns! They can't destroy the grav gun. Ooh. Extra charge. Perfect. Of course. Oh, yeah, they're still coming. Oh my goodness. Well, I mean, they still hit hard. They still hit hard.
So, this is Dr. Freeman.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna...
At last.
200.
I wish I could say this was a pleasant surprise, but it's neither a surprise nor, as you will surely agree, very pleasant. Well, I am nothing if not pragmatic.
Okay, don't know what that means. Like, I know what pragmatic means, but I don't know why he's telling us this. Hey, hey. Oh, goodness gracious. They just got destroyed. Literally destroyed. Hello? Hello? Nope. Nope. Yeah! Wish I could keep some of the guns.
Dr. Freeman, under other circumstances, I like to think we might have been able to work together in an atmosphere of mutual trust and respect.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Certainly, judging from your brief tenure at Black Mesa while I was its administrator, you showed every promise of becoming a valuable and productive contributor to the scientific process. And yet, I'm not sure what spurred you to...
Oh! Well, I broke the screen. I'm ever so sorry for that. Oh, he got disintegrated. Is this a way? This is a way. Press the button. Up, 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 up! Listen. Beautiful. Am I supposed to do this? Oh. Yeah, no, I don't think I'm supposed to do anything. More shield! Hello? Right, murdered everybody. Mostly everybody. There's just go top this up again. It gives you health and juice. Like, suit juice. What more could you want? This is still a thing there. Loading screen. Looks like we're doing amazing.
Amazing.
Alright. Bring it.
Your mentors are partly to blame. Of course, my disappointment in Eli Vance and Isaac Kleiner is far greater than my sorrow over your unfortunate choice of a career path. Anyway, I suppose you could not have done otherwise. Who knows what seeds of iconoclasm they planted when you were young and gullible, but while they certainly share a great part of the responsibility for the recent troubles, it is you alone who have chosen to act with such willful disregard for humanity's future.
Totally. Okay. Alright. Oh, look at this. Don't be mean, guys. God damn it. Want to be done. Stop that. There you go. Anybody else? Man, there's a lot of guys there, actually. You better run. Oh, atomizer. 5 out of 15.
Destroyed
so much. What is it exactly that you have created?
Can you name even one thing? I thought
not. He's just angry. He He's just angry, jealous. He doesn't have our skills. He's just angry. The Atomizer. Hey, looks like this is the way. Sorry, guys. We'll leave like a good boy. I'll take this too. Just a little top up. A little pick me up. You got something to say.
The foundation for humanity's survival.
Sure, yeah.
And not as we have narrowly defined ourselves, but as something greater than we could ever imagine. Something we can now only begin to glimpse.
Cool. Okay, that does not make it far. My meat shield. Oh, goodness. Goodness gracious. Oh, goodness gracious. Oh. Well. Get out of here. Excellent. Oh. Like we get to move
look,
on.
Gordon, look at what you are throwing away. Is it worth it?
Most definitely is, Doc. But where are we going? Oh. Oh, we fell. We're dead. Dead in the loading screen. Wow, I almost died. Top up, top up, top up. Beautiful. So, we can go for another ride. Oh, yes we do, another ride. Giddy up!
Alright.
Oh man, I hate the stopping game. Can't we just go? Can't we just get on out of here? He is angry. I suppose I might be angry too if they kept me in one of these things all the time. I don't know how well it would be to sleep. Lasers. Good. Sure. Just act normal. Nope. 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 Alright. I don't think they saw us. I don't know where the other guy went. But I don't think they saw us. Oh, we're going up. To the top. To the tippity-toppity. Alright, who's that? Look at all these people. Slaves working away. Whoop. The heck is that? Weird monster things. Of course, more of those helicopters that I... been destroying all game. Up still. There we go. We're going up still. Maybe we just passed through a cloud. That's how high we're going. Your ears pop when you go up? Mine do. Wow, yeah, we're pretty high. That's what the world looks like. Still going up, though. Now it's all dark. And loading screen of darkness. Instead of rather white screen we're used to of late. The odd dying screen of redness. Dark energy. It's dark, alright. Hello. No, my gun. Give it back to me. Get it back to me, I dare you. I double dog dare you give me that gun.
I'll take him from here.
Give me that too. Give me that too.
Don't struggle, it's no use. Until you're where he wants you, there's nothing you can do. I'm sorry, Gordon.
Hey, we got, I don't know how this thing's wheeling in here. There's no track.
Gas giants, inhabited by vast meteorological intelligences. Worlds stretched thin across the membranes where the dimensions intersect. Impossible to describe with our limited vocabulary.
What I've seen is also beyond words, Breen. Genocide. Indescribable evil. Good God.
Hi.
Well, if it isn't Gordon Freeman at last. What's this? I'll put it over there.
It's my toy. It's a toy. You it's definitely not a gun.
Have my gratitude, Doctor. First you lead me straight to the doorstep of my oldest friend. And then you deliver yourself? If I'd known you were going to come straight up to my office, I wouldn't have bothered hunting you in the first place. Having both of you in my keeping ensures I can dictate the terms of any bargain I care to make with a combine.
Dr. Breen. Huh. Wallace.
Yes, Judith, what is it?
The bargain we should be making is for Eli's life so he can continue his research.
Thanks to you, we have everything we need in that regard. You're more than qualified to finish his research yourself. What neither you nor I can do is convince that rabble in the streets to give up their senseless struggle. Yet Eli refuses to speak the words that would save them all.
Save them? For what?
Eli, if you won't do the right thing for the good of all people, maybe you'll do it for one of them.
Alex, honey.
Dad.
Oh, you're here too. Hi.
God damn you, Breen, you let her go.
That's all up to you, my old friend. Will you let your stubborn short-sightedness doom the entire species, or will you give your child the chance her mother never had?
How dare you even mention her?
Alex, my dear, you have your mother's eyes, but your father's stubborn nature.
You haven't seen a bit of it yet.
Really? Well, let's see how well it serves you on the far side of a combine portal.
Go ahead, Breen. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader. And this one has proven to be a fine pawn for those who control him.
How you guys
no,
doing? Hang tight.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
Hang tight, guys. I got this.
Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
I understand if you don't wish to discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way, and then we can talk openly.
Bye.
Dad, I'm so sorry.
Alex, sweetheart.
Judith? What do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone. We're stopping you.
Yes.
Guards, get in here.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't...
Hurry! Dad, hang on!
You fool!
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
Oh, goodness. I'm okay. Really, I'm fine. I'm stuck.
Dad.
This clock!
No, don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex. He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
But I'm stuck.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon. Let's go.
That's my girl.
I'm stuck! You again. God damn it. Twice this has happened. Two times. Okay, I'm gonna save. But I'm gonna save it. I'm gonna save it there. Okay, and I'm gonna load it. Okay, I don't know which one it is. Up, 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 up. There. Okay. No, fucking stuck. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna load it. This one. Come on. Nope. Okay, that might be a bit away, but maybe I can skip the cutscenes. Well, I'm sorry, the game's stuck. We gotta watch this again. Maybe I'll cut it out for you. You're welcome.
Go ahead, Bree. If that's the worst you can do, send us both through your portal.
Oh, it's hardly the worst. But you might find that hard to believe once you get there.
It isn't necessary.
I agree. It's a total waste. Fortunately, the Resistance has shown it is willing to accept a new leader.
We've still seen Link. Oh my god, I thought it was getting close to where we were last time.
No,
but it's not really that close at all. That wasn't.
Did you realize your contract was open to the highest bidder?
Gordon would never make any kind of deal with you.
You shut up, I'll do what I want!
Discuss this in front of your friends. I'll send them on their way and then
I can't skip it either. I don't know why. She's got her taser there. Look at that.
I'm so sorry.
Disappeared in her hand. Look at that.
Judith? What do you think you're doing?
We're doing what I could never do alone.
No.
We're stopping you.
Yes.
There's that clock that got me stuck.
They know you betrayed them. They'll turn on you. Judith, Dr. Mossman, please.
I'm sorry, Wallace. You're all out of time. Don't.
Hurry! Dad, hang on!
You fool!
I'm just gonna stay here.
Watch out, he's gonna-
No!
No! Oh my god, please don't put me stuck behind that stupid clock. The fucking- Yes. Yes. Ah, son of a bitch.
Oh, no, no, no. Don't worry about me, honey.
There's no time, Alex.
Block the door.
He's on his way to the portal. You'll need this.
Dr. Mossman, Judith, look after my father.
Don't you worry.
Don't you worry.
Dad, I'm not saying goodbye.
Never.
Come on, Gordon.
Stupid fucking clock.
Let's go.
Alright. Take your clock with us.
Gordon, we haven't known each other very long, but I know you didn't have to do this. I had to rescue my father, but you... Well...
Clocky McClocker said no!
Hey, listen.
You.
That's him.
Bitch.
There he is.
Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me.
Oh, shit.
Ho, 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 ho.
Damn it! Not again!
Is that blood?
Gravity gun. He doesn't have a clue, does he? Where he's going.
Yeah, he's going to the portal room. We figured that out.
Oh my god. This is the Citadel's dark fusion reactor. It powers their tunneling entanglement device. We'll never have a chance like this again. We've got to stop Dr. Breen.
Alright.
looks like he's turned over control to the other side.
I can't.
You'll have to go into the core and do what you can. Get in the elevator and I'll let you in.
Don't forget to charge your We're good.
Do your worst, Gordon. But be careful.
I love you! Alright. So. Let's do this then. Gotta go into some sort of core and...
Dr. Freeman, there he is.
Dr. Freeman, you really shouldn't be out there. At the moment of synapse, as I teleport, this chamber will be bathed in deadly particles that have yet to be named by human science. Perhaps when I have the leisure to do the work myself, I'll name one of them after you. That way you won't be completely forgotten. When the singularity collapses, I will be far away from here, in another universe, as a matter of fact. You, on the other hand, will be destroyed in every way it is possible to be destroyed, and even in some which are essentially impossible.
That. Can't go that way? Alright, that's fine. I don't need to go that way.
I don't know what you way. Can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
Yes.
I warned you this was a good
idea.
He's bluffing, Gordon. Don't listen to him.
Alright. Does that work?
Great. Oh no, Green started his ascent.
Attention.
Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
Okay, I'm here. I'm on here, doing things. Things are getting done, I think. I don't know where things are getting done at, but certainly things are getting done. I'll take this. Listen. Yeah, right here.
I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman. Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman?
Yes.
Not for much longer, I think.
I don't know, I'm doing pretty good. I'm like higher than you.
If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose.
That. Oh
my God.
That was bright.
The portal is opening.
Hopefully I don't need those.
I hope you said your farewells.
Oh, are you kidding me? It blew up right on me! That's not my fault! Unbelievable.
Oh no, combine soldiers!
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Jesus, Murphy. Now I'm just dying all over the place.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Gordon.
Eh.
Yeah.
that her? Alright, moving along, moving along, moving along. That's my two, that's my two.
Oh yes. No, Green started his ascent. Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
I can only go as fast as the platform lifts me, darling.
Energy for a useful purpose.
Oh my god. The portal is opening.
Is that what that is?
I hope you said your farewells.
Oh good, there's two of them. Come on. This guy. I hit him. I hit him. He can't shoot me from inside the portal. Yeah. Take that. Am I supposed to be doing something here? Am I supposed to be doing something here? What am I supposed to be doing here? I can't go up anymore. This is it. Those guys are dead. Oh, there's Alex. Okay. You can't seem to break that. That just bounces off it. So does that. What am I supposed to do? Hey, Alex, what am I supposed to do here?
No, he's getting away!
I don't know what I'm supposed to do! My god, are you kidding me? I didn't know! I didn't know! I'm sorry. I'm sorry I didn't know.
Oh no, Combine soldiers.
I don't know what you can possibly hope to achieve apart from your own annihilation.
Don't listen to him, Morton.
Third time's a charm, right? Third time's a charm. Alright.
Great.
Here we go.
Oh no, Green started his ascent.
That's okay.
Hurry, Gordon, before he escapes.
We're going up. We'll take those guys out, no problem. Lickety-split, like, I got this time. I think I got this time. Maybe. I'll probably die this time.
Keep going.
probably be dead this time.
Wait. I could have told you that was pointless, Dr. Freeman.
Go, Gordon!
Are you still with us, Dr. Freeman? Not for much longer,
I'm
here.
For now, a little bit.
If only you had harnessed your boundless energy for a useful purpose. He did. We did it. High five, Alex.
You did it.
High five.
Come on, Gordon. We've got to get out of here. Maybe we still have...
Oh. Nope. What happens if I walk off the edge here?
Dr. Freeman.
Oh. What a wonderful place this is.
Is it really that time again? It seems as if you only just arrived. You've done a great deal in a small time span. You've done so well, in fact, that I've received some interesting offers for your services. Ordinarily, I wouldn't contemplate them, but these are extraordinary times. Rather than offer you the illusion of free choice, I will take the liberty of choosing for you. If and when your time comes round again.
Okay.
I do apologize for what must seem to you an arbitrary imposition, Dr. Freeman. I trust it will all make sense to you in the course of... Well, I'm really not at liberty to say. In the meantime, this is where I get off.
Choo-choo! Alright, so there you go. That's that! Right? Wonderful! Half-Life 2. Half-Life Squared? Maybe they're not releasing a third Half-Life because we've been saying it wrong the whole time. It's Half-Life Squared, not Half-Life 2. So there you go. This is the list of all the wonderful people at Valve who made Half-Life and Half-Life 2. Made Half-Life 2. So yeah, it's pretty good. Decent game for back in the day. You know, first-person shooters, got good story, which is... I mean, impossible to do nowadays, so back then it was just a feat of just pure imagination, I don't know how they did it, but they did it. Anyway, Half-Life 2, probably like a, for the time, 10 out of 10. First person shooter, you know, physics, thing you could pick up like a bottle and carry it. It's just amazing for like back in the day. Nowadays, it's probably like an 8.5 out of 10. You know, and that just goes to show how well it stands out. You couldn't play Call of Duty. Like, I mean, you took a Call of Duty game, and you did the campaign of it, you beat it once, that's it. You might as well take it back to the store. I mean, that being said, Call of Duty is more for the online co-op aspect of it. But, I mean, if you want to do that, just play Counter-Strike. I mean, people on Counter-Strike are way better than people on Call of Duty. I'm not kidding. You go on a... Counter-Strike server, you get your ass kicked. You have to, like, train and practice to be good. You can go Call of Duty on any server and do okay, I guess. Maybe not the best. Obviously, you still need to practice if you want to be good, but... yeah, the following are used... Those are actual people's faces. Those are actual people's faces. They're crazy. There's a legal team? A crack legal team, which means all they did was legalize crack and figure out how to use crack. Crazy. Crazy crack lawyers and whatnot. So there's special thanks to those people who probably helped did stuff. There's the old Valve logo. And the credits, that's it. The credits are done, probably. Fingers crossed. So that was good, too. Credits were short. The game was well done. And I think that's all. So, yeah, we got something else to play now. Who knows what it will be?
Lamar! Blast that little... Where did she get to?
Ah! Is Lamar. So there you go. That was Half-Life 2. I hope you enjoyed. I know I sure as hell did. Thank you very much for watching. I appreciate it. And until the next series, have a good evening, good night, and goodbye!